Born ready, his eyes look for girl and for boy. If you have not made it before and you are trying to make it, you can't make it alone. You need somebody to help you, to assist you to hold the pampers. Just in case you want to try it, it's very easy, it's not difficult. For the first time, you need somebody to help you to hold it so that you don't fall hard. It looks very good. You can try it. Hello everyone, I'm about to make a pampers cake. What do we need for pampers cake? Make pampers. You don't have to use pampers, you can also use other diapers. These are what I need. For decorations, we need this wrapper. And this. You fold it. You start always from the mouth, so that you don't get loosed. Fold them together. Hold it again and hold it again. It is 50 pieces of pampers rolled already. You just need this roll and stick it. Try to stick this on the middle. With this glue. The roll is ready, glue with it already. So I'm gonna use this pampers, about five pampers, round it, and use this to tie it. I put it around it already, so I'm gonna tie it with this rainbow. Give it a tight at the middle, tie it very tight. It's tied already, the first one is tied already. That's it. So that is, I'm going to do another round on it again and tie it again. I've made it roll again. I just tied it. Tie it again. The first and the second is made. I'm gonna do the third one on top now. There's a third floor. Yes. This is going to come. This is a gift, the romper. I just tied it. I'm going to put it at the middle. These are the first and the second and the third row look like. I'm going to use this to tie it again. This white look is finished. You can buy any gift and hang on top of it, on it. So I'm gonna hang this on it. Any gift that you want, you can just buy on it. And I'm gonna use this wrapper to wrap it. You can use any wrapper of your choice. I like this wrapper, that's why I'm gonna use it on it. This is how it looks. It's finished. It's made already. This is just simple. It's not difficult to make. Very simple. When you have too much gift, you can just hide it inside. But I don't have too much gift. This is just enough. It's done already. This is how it looks for girl and for boy. If you have not made it before and you are trying to make it, you can't make it alone. You need somebody to help you, to assist you to hold the pampers, just in case you want to try it. It's very easy. It's not difficult. For the first time, you need somebody to help you to hold it so that it don't fall out. It looked very good. You can try it.